Okay, so welcome back to the second episode of my Modern Warfare 3 playthrough, ready for Modern Warfare this year. So, this mission is, I guess, taking out a submarine, so this is going to be pretty cool, actually. We're going to take out a Russian submarine, I believe, so I think we might be Frost still? I'm not sure, though, I'll have to see.
Roger, 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure.
Hunter killer.
We have execute okay. 40.
We're yeah, we're still Frost. Okay.
Copy that. Just don't.
Oh, this is gonna be so cool. I love these sort of underwater stealth missions. How do we use this? Okay, so. Sort of drifting along. There's a dead body in that car. It's a bit creepy. There's quite a few dead bodies, wow.
Damn. Think anyone got out? Nothing we can do for them now.
Very dark, wow.
Your team should be up ahead.
If we get attacked by a shark now, I swear. How do I,
Subs on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Gosh, why am I like...
Must move.
I can't turn. Oh my god, I literally couldn't turn. I couldn't move. So I just... Oh my god, what the hell? Okay, so... Do we go? I can't go up or down. Okay, I'll try and go up, but literally can't. What button am I meant to press? What is this? I just get stuck here. What the hell am I meant to do? Oh my god. I can't press shift to go down. Can't press spacebar to go up. I can only move forward. Look. Trying to go under this pipe. Come on! Go down.
Hurry up.
I'm trying to get under the stupid pipe. Yes! That's how we do it.
Watch your sonar. Russians are laying mines.
If there's this goddamn landmine that blows me up now.
Eyes on your sonar. Mine. Keep it steady.
Mine. Can we keep it steady? I can barely control my... He's going. I swear, if my goddamn... No. Character, no. Character!
Wait. I'm trying
to turn around. Oh, why is this thing so hard to control? Please don't bump it. Please don't bump it. Okay, am I going down? Okay, cool, we're going down.
Got another one.
Don't bump it. Don't bump. No, that's another one. Don't, please don't.
Power down, here we go.
How down? That means I might actually have some control here. Oh, hello.
Steady.
Big boy.
Wait till she passes. Okay, go.
Surely the sonar would still detect you.
Get in position. Planting.
Look.
Planting. Frost, plant the mine on the sub.
Yes, I'm going. Chill. Okay, let's do this.
Mine's armed. Clear out.
Good job. We'll prep the exfil.
Going explosive. Hit it. Overlord, this is Metal 01. Sub is surfacing. Commencing assault.
Roger 01. Continue to primary objective. We need control of the sub's missiles.
Position.
Gosh. Great job. Okay, let's board this thing.
Hatch opening.
Guns.
Contact coming out of the hatch.
How did they get on there so quick? I think there's a lot of kick actually. Wow. We're going into the hatch.
Frag out.
What are we doing?
Clear, head down.
Okay, now we're heading down. Okay. Can I go down?
Deck secured, head down.
Okay, seems easy enough.
Rendezvous downstairs.
Oh. Ooh, that was brutal. Wow. Jeez. Can I go through here? There, okay. What are you doing there? Oh. There's some pistol action here. Maybe the laser was it. So, oh my gosh. No! Oh my lord. Okay, maybe I should never go back in there ever again. Wow. Okay. Okay, let's just flash all these guys. Let's throw quite a few in there because they seem to be immortal. Come on, peek it, peek it, peek it, come on. Anyone else? Okay, quite a few apparently. Oh, thank God you're here, I need some backup. Okay, let's just throw another concussion, hope everything goes away. You enemy? No. Don't remember you. I think I don't even kill that guy. No ammo? Okay. Switching to MP5. It's so dark in here, wow. If I jump down there? No, okay, I have to go around. I'm here, boys, let's go! Is it a bit excessive, or is that just me? Oh, okay. I keep getting this slow motion. I'm trying to, like, over-flick shot these people. Area secure. Ooh. G18. Of course, this thing's fire rate's broken.
This is Metal 01. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01. Copy Neptune.
I have the missile key. Accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 056628.
Oh no.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console.
Okay. Sure.
3, 2, 1, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Let's get out of here. The whole thing's gonna blow. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Frost punching. This is launching.
This place is absolutely destruction, isn't it? Wow, this is just obliteration right now. Oh no. Oh, okay. Who's the front of this? Is that Sandman or is that Grinch? We have a few people shooting at us, but it's okay. Ooh. Oh no.
Shoot the mines!
I started running while on the boat, what the hell was that? That was weird then, I don't know if you guys saw that, that was really weird. Not sure that was going to happen. A little casual jog, mid boat trip. How'd you know that? Okay, I need to keep my eyes on the road really, to be honest. I was looking at that helicopter. Oh, there's a cool little ramp here. Guys, yeah, that's my bad, that one. That was definitely my bad. Definitely did not make that one in time. Let's try to do this again. So, they're still pretty decently far ahead of us. Like, is there any way for us to catch up, or how far back did we just fall? Okay, it wasn't very far. Let's try it again. Hello! Thank you for picking us up. Why am I in the water? Okay, I'm not, it's alright.
Overlord, mission complete. All Eagles accounted for.
Roger, Metal 01. Missile strikes confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Sandman out.
Okay, that was a pretty easy mission. That was not a long one, to be honest. So, yeah, that's the end of today's video.